Kimberly Noel Kardashian West, also known as Kim Kardashian, is an American media personality, socialite, model, businesswoman, producer, and actress who ranked 24th on Forbes' list of self-made women in 2020. You're watching the channel Celebrity TV, and for today's video, we're talking about Kim Kardashian and how she spends her millions. But before we hop into the details, don't forget to subscribe to our channel and share this video with your friends and family. 5. Glam Squad for Kim. Estimated cost, $168,880 per month. Forbes noted in 2016, the family mainly uses their KUWTK show for advertising and branding opportunities. Being an all-time reality star, Kim needs to look her best all the time, as she is mostly the center of attention and in spotlight for most of the day. Kim always demands strict beauty routine to look glamorous. She lives a life of extravagance and luxury one can only dream of, and she doesn't hold back on the money required for consistency and excellence. Her routine isn't unchangeable, however. She has an entire group of beauty experts fawning over her, including home hairstyling, everyday at-home makeovers, and teeth brightening. Obviously, getting mani-pedis and her eyebrows done are anything but a day-to-day event. It's added onto the bill, hence giving it the huge price tag. 4. Multiple Houses. Estimated cost, $45 million between three mansions. Saving up for a mortgage can take years of careful planning and saving, but if you're a millionaire, you can easily own multiple homes across the country. Kim Kardashian and her husband Kanye West, better known as Kimye, are known for their spending habits. The couple loves to spoil not only themselves, but each other as well with opulent gifts, lavish furnishings, and grand gestures, which is all meticulously documented on social media, of course. Kimye's Bel Air house, then first home they bought together, was for $11 million. And on the off chance that one house wasn't sufficient, they purchased a Hidden Hills chateau for $20 million a year later in 2014. And as of lately, they added a farm to their own property. The ranch theme is a new trend because, considering the recently revealed facts that their newest real estate acquisition is a 4,500-acre square foot ranch in Cody, Wyoming for $14 million. 3. Nursery for Chicago. Estimated cost at least $12,000. Chicago West, born January 15, 2018, is the youngest sibling to North and Saint. Surprisingly, even being a Kardashian West means getting some hand-me-downs. The crib in her nursery was reportedly worth $4,900, but that price could be justified since it was used in North and Saint's nurseries too. Of course, the list of items in the nursery can also cost a pretty penny. With a bassinet costing $1,900, a Como glider chair costing $1,495, and a shearling area rug averaging $3,499. Psalm, the newest addition to their family, was born in May 2019. Even keeping the hand-me-down tradition going, there's no doubt they spent even more money on Psalm's nursery. 2. Rented an island for Kanye's birthday. Estimated cost, $440,000. Kim Kardashian and Kanye West aren't really ones for understatement. Renting out fancy locations for birthdays such as restaurants or an event venue isn't unheard of course. But when it comes to the Kardashians, they never party cheaply. For the rapper's 40th birthday bash, Kim rented an island in the Bahamas to celebrate. The beautiful island of Guayam Beach Paradise near Siargao, Philippines, was rented for $440,000 for the four-day getaway at the Baker's Day Golf and Ocean Club. Kimye invited some of their closest friends to join in on the party. The club offers several amenities, including an oceanfront golf course, a world-class spa, and a private family beach club. Activities like snorkeling and scuba diving, as well as fishing and sailing, are also offered. The club has several different dining options, boasting upscale meals of local and organic produce, fresh fish, grass-fed beef, and an extensive wine list. 1. Custom bathroom sink and gold-plated toilet seats. Estimated cost, $30,000 to $750,000. Earlier in 2019, during home renovations, Kim posted a photo in a tweet about her basinless bathroom sink. The photos left followers baffled, as it looked like a faucet sitting on top of a flat countertop. In response, a video was shot to show how the sink operated, and upon closer inspection, the sink sloped slightly to a small drain on the opposite side of the faucet to prevent water from spilling onto the floor. Gold-plated anything just screams royalty. And it feels like that's the vibe that Kimye always strives for. If one gold-plated toilet seat wasn't enough, they had four toilet seats that were put into their Bel Air mansion during a renovation. That mansion has since been sold, but we're not sure if the toilet seats were included in the purchase price or if Kimye took them to their new place. So if you liked this video, make sure to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more interesting videos in the future. Hit that bell icon to stay up to date and be the first one to watch our latest videos.